Walking down the road to Jerusalem, time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walked beside me on the road. The reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. So I told them of Moses, Father Abraham. And I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must make sure the Lamb doesn't run away. And I told them of Moses, Father Abraham. And I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. And I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. When I heard the crowd cry out, crucify him. We tried to leave the city, but we could not get away. Forced to play in this drama, a part I did not wish to play. Why upon this day were men condemned to die? And why were we standing here where soon they would pass by? I looked and said, even now they come. First one begged for mercy, people gave him none. Now the second one was violent, and he was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. But then someone said, there's Jesus. I scarce believe my eyes. Man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood flowed from his body, from the thorns upon his brow. Running down the cross, falling to the ground. I watched him as he struggled. I watched him as he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. And in that moment, I felt such anguish. And in that moment, I felt such loss. Then a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and said, you carry his cross. Well, at first, I tried to resist him. But then his hand went for the sword. So I knelt and took the cross up from the Lord. I placed it on my shoulder, headed down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. Well, they led us to Golgotha, and they drove nails deep in his feet and hands. Yet upon the cross I heard him say, Father, forgive them. I stood for what seemed like years, and I lost all track of time, till I felt two tiny hands holding on to mine. My children both were weeping, and I heard the oldest say, "Father, please forgive us, but the lamb ran away." Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms, and we turned to face the cross. And I said, "Dear children, watch the Lamb."